Looks like it's underwater. And heavily guarded. But if I can get to its core, should be able to find data to override new machines. Find it underwater. Look past it. This count might give me some cover. I can swim down from here. Snap malls a lot better when they can't reach me. hit those machine overrides. Crate. Might be able to use it to climb onto the ledge. I need to take a step back. Should be able to climb up now. If I get on the crate, I can let the current carry me to the rail. I should be able to glide down there. Catch a ride, I guess.
Thank you.
Looks like I can climb up this way. Like some kind of gate. I wonder what it's used for. There's a note over there. Too bad I can't override it from here.
Thank you.
That crate might be useful. I can climb up to that tunnel yet. Maybe there's something I can use to reach that rail on the wall. Maybe if I place the crate under the rail, I can climb up to that tunnel. I think I'm getting this thing out of here. There has to be another way to get into that rail. Nothing. set. Looks like they called for backup. Find a way back to the core. That's it. I can climb up from here. can jump on those middle carriers from here. I can't fight that thing in all this water. I need to hurry. The room I was in before. It's the only way to lower the water in here. Before. Maybe you can help me out. Machine. we go!
Rides should come in handy. Should leave me outside. This car.
cauldron must have been pumping water in and out to release aquatic machines. Huh. Smart.